All right, so we just kind of finished 2 days before the event starts. And as you can see, a little transformation. All the draping's up, the lighting's in place. We've got some moving heads. We have a monogram for Building Hope, which you can see right there. Can't really see very well with the camera, but kind of gives you an idea. This is a glass gobo, basically high detail, extra definition. So over here we have our floating wall. We can also do a water wall and also floating.